Korean pop news. Super Junior recently donated a total of 10,000 masks to teens and children, due to threats from the coronavirus. They decided to provide assistance to children whose immune systems are still developing, as well as young people who are more active outdoors. The mask will be distributed to teenagers and children throughout South Korea. Super Junior is known to have just released their repackaged album Timeless, which featured the main song Tuya Tuyao. But due to the spread of the coronavirus, they decided to do the showcase Super Junior the stage, which will be held on January 28th in private without fans. The comeback showcase should be attended by around 400 fans at 3 PM and 7:30 PM KST. But to avoid the undesirable events of the coronavirus, a closed filming decision is taken. Even though the comeback showcase with fans was cancelled, the event will still be broadcast via live. Thank you for watching, Kstyles.